shit. Well, let's continue. This is the little, that's my timer is fit for set for 60 minutes. So this walkthrough is gonna be, have many parts. So get ready for the ride, you guys. You want to do on this shit, I see. Alright, y'all. I gotta play this shit smart or it's gonna be. This is one hell of a walkthrough part one. If you don't turn that goddamn flashlight off, this bitch gonna get us caught. Dumb bitch. I forgot I got to get my first stone shit. Bitch, how you guys gonna take my spot? How? Oh my God. This is powerful out there. Boom, let's go. Get all my money. We got this here. Cover me, bitch. Ooh. I see you ain't gotta kill him with headshots, I see. That's the clutch thing about this game.
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah.
I bet,
man,
bitch.
The guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
She gonna try to seduce me, officer.
I won't budge.
Okay, fuck. Here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
How the fuck we gonna do that?
Cable here!
Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Alright.
Want me to try?
I got it.
Get over!
Oh my gosh. I'm about to get bad. Oh, there we go. Nigga. What the fuck? Get the fuck. Why is it so hard to do this? Are you fucking serious right now? I suck ass. Are you fucking serious? the fuck does this gotta go again? I'm confused.
What do you think?
Yeah, give me a hit,
maybe
bitch.
Maybe you can get it over that beam.
I'm about to fuck her up.
Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
I'm about to fuck this bitch. Come on, bitch.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
No shit. You make it seem like I don't know shit. We in a goddamn storm. Like I said, this is the clip 2 of the part 1 walkthrough. Bitch, did you just leave me out here?
Dina? Dina!
This bitch left us.
Shit. Dina, y'all, where are you?
Like, real shit, bitch. Can we pop this bitch in the face?
Just trust me.
Like, I wanna pop this bitch in the face.
Get inside. I'll get the door.
Shut the motherfucking door.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Man, y'all, this is crazy. I'm just saying everything like this is really The Last of Us Part 2. The game we've been waiting on since fucking E3, baby. This, oh yeah.
Shit.
You know what?
We gotta see what's back there.
Bitch.
What's going on here?
Tools.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. Huh. Definitely Eugene's place.
Shit, that's nice, y'all. Look at this shit. He was in the army.
He was a Firefly?
Fucking Firefly.
He served with Tommy. I I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Real?
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
I don't mean no goddamn general.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy on that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Oh, hell yeah.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, this shit about to be lit. Our gun is important.
Yeah, this'll work.
Our gun is very important, guys.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
It's
obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
Oh,
it's a lot of dead weed.
You can still smoke that shit. Alright, right here, y'all, we got Banana Graham Kush. We got that Sour Patch Kid. It's sour, sweet, and gone.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's Cooch.
Oh, hell no. These are pornos.
Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene.
Joints. Hey, we got some kush.
There we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Hell no.
Let's find out.
Smoke that shit. Like that shit. Smoke that shit. Like that shit.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay, it's...
Yeah.
Man, break that fucking glass.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, God.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Don't this way, you probably ass.
Smells good.
Oh, shit. We got banana kush. Don't mind me eating my snacks, y'all. I eat snacks through my walkthroughs.
And we stuck here a while, right?
Hell yeah. Light that shit. Smoke that shit.
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
It's poppin', son.
Can you?
scale of 1 to 10?
You took one hit, Ellie, you pussy.
1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Oh, hell no. I'm gonna hold me. Oh shit, oh shit, they're chasing me, I'm out. Run, bitch. Run, Becky. Come on, Becky. Oh shit, we have no choice but to run. Oh my gosh, y'all, this is scary as fuck. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Okay, up this way.
Oh my gosh. Oh damn, oh hell no. Becky, what are we gonna do? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Fucked me up. Try again, let's try again. Come on, what's up, Becky?
Damn it!
Oh shit. Okay, y'all, I'm getting scared now. Now I'm getting scared. Okay, Becky. Let's take you in here. Come on, bitch, run. No, get off Becky. Get off Becky. Get off Becky. Get off Becky. Get off Becky.
We're gonna have to run.
Go.
Come on, I'll cover you. Go. Come on, this way.
Oh, we're running with Joe and Tommy. Let's get it.
Oh, shit. Hold up. This way. Come on.
What the fuck is going on? This is crazy.
You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell they all come from? It don't matter. What does is where we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Duh, nigga.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
These son of bitches are everywhere!
Get to the door!
Ooh, bitch. Fuck your ass. Oh, shotgun. Bitch. Come on, what's up? We really want to do this shit. Oh, my mama. Headshots on kill right now.
You need me to take over? I got it. Just keep those infected away.
I need to heal. Fuck the bullshit.
Tommy, I'm running low. Just need another minute.
Fuck the minute, bro. We only got an hour. Hold on, Kirby, Joe. Hold on, Joe. Well, damn, Joe, he sucks ass at trying to heal pelt people. We're gonna do something a little different. They don't even need headshots, to be honest with you.
Come on!
Bitch, die. Damn, oh shit.
You need me to take over? I got it, just keep those infected away.
Come on, Joe. Shit.
All right, I'm running low. Just need another minute. Hey, is it worth it?
Yeah.
Make them shots count.
Damn, get my ass fucked up. Y'all, I'm sorry about this. This shit is crazy. So wait a minute, pause. With y'all, what's her name again? Ooh. That was nice.
Come on,
girl, tough. Hold on. Becky, y'all want to fuck with you.
Through the window! Let's go! Hurry! Yeah, I got you. Get close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this one. Come on!
Oh my gosh.
Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta hold. We gotta go back. We're gonna outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all
no,
that
my
way.
Friends. My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a ball, please. I can work. All right. I'll get the door.
All right. Keep riding with me. Come on.
Gosh, The Last of Us Part 2 done went crazy with this one.
What about this one?
And you two motherfuckers just having sex.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. Uh-oh. And
I want to see what happens, sir. This shit getting good. I just wanted, like, this shit. This shit getting so fucking good, y'all.
Joel! Tommy!
Shit.
Oh, that's his name. I call that nigga Shimmy. Alright, y'all. From what this gameplay is showing, I'm sorry I'm skipping shit. But the game is so fucking good, I gotta stop skipping shit. Y'all came to watch this walkthrough.
Joel!
That's what we gonna do.
Tommy!
I only wanna jump. I hope so, because I don't want The Last of Us Part 2 to do us like this.
There it is.
Joel? Tommy?
Where is that coming from?
Y'all, my heart is beating fast as fuck. I hope this is... Oh my gosh, I'm so heart wretched right now. My heart is gonna break. Oh my gosh, what the fuck is going on? No.
Put her down!
my gosh.
You got her. Look, you got her. Okay?
Dude, come on now.
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
No.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Come on, dude. No.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up.
Come on, dude. Don't do this
please
to
stop.
Him. Come on. She begged him, please.
Please
come on. No, 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 no,
no,
no,
no.
Shit is fucking crazy. What the fuck do you say to shit like that? Damn. Rest in peace, soul, man. Fuck.
Hey.
Hey.
This is so fucked up. It's like...
Could I sit down, please?
They killed my man, Joel. That shit fucked me up, dude. Wow.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
Have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
Mm-mm. Man. Damn. I don't even want to watch the funeral. This shit is sad as fuck.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. If figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Dina's okay. Pretty thick.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go.
Bitch, you go, you die. End of fucking story. They gonna take you upside down and cut your toes off. You feel me, peoples?
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Man, we had to bury Joel. They didn't kill Tommy. That's a good thing, at least. Joel, man. Fuck. It's just like, if you are a big fan of The Last of Us, you understand losing Joel is not something we want. Like, damn, man, who knew my first walkthrough would be seeing Joel's death?
Hey, what do you need? I can go get it.
Get the cinematic there for a second.
I'm okay.
This shit is saddening, y'all. Like,
come on.
It's like, fuck, dude. But I am gonna stay committed to doing this walkthrough.
Thanks.
That's for sure. I'm gonna stay committed and I'm gonna beat this because this is a game that I've been waiting for a long time. So this walkthrough is gonna be committed and we're gonna be tribute this to Joel. May he rest in peace. It's just sad, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Joel is... I don't even want to... This shit is crazy. Where the fuck is my room at? Man, that's his watch from the first one, if you guys remember it. This is crazy, man.
Everything okay?
First jacket he wore. Man, this shit's crazy. He's really gone. Man. This is crazy.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice.
Hell yeah, bitch, we're gonna give justice for Joel. You know what I'm saying? We're getting justice for Joel, man. That is crazy as fuck. That is not high pitching. I imagine that shit happening. Joel dying at the first walkthrough. It's fucked up. Seattle. Mm-hmm. Let's just get to this Gusto somebody here.
So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Man, that Abby bitch is cold-hearted. Crazy ass walkthrough. But yeah, man, you guys are gonna enjoy this walkthrough. I know I am. Damn, where the fuck are we going? I'm confused.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
There she go with these motherfucking Converse. She had them bitches for 4 years. You better up show. Let me stop talking.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
This is what Seattle is really gonna look like if the world's to go fucking crazy. This is some crazy shit, man. It really is.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Right. Alright, you guys, you know what I'm saying? This is what the intro to The Last of Us looked like. You guys got you a part one, got you a part two. I will be coming out with another walkthrough to this. Spam that like button. Alright, guys.